5 ऑफ जियोग्राफी, नेचुरल वेजिटेशन एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ। नाउ वी विल डिस्क्राइब कॉजेज ऑफ एक्सटिंक्शन ऑफ एनिमल्स। देर आर सो मैनी कॉजेज ऑफ एक्सटिंक्शन ऑफ एनिमल्स। फर्स्ट, हंटिंग डन बाय द हंटर्स फॉर द कॉमर्शियल पर्पज। सेकेंड, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ पॉल्यूशन, मेनली ड्यू टू केमिकल एंड इंडस्ट्रियल पॉल्यूशन एंड रेकलेस कटिंग ऑफ ट्रीज फॉर डिफरेंट पर्पज, मेकिंग इंडस्ट्रीज एंड कल्टिवेशन। Now we will start the steps taken by our government to protect the flora and fauna. But before this, we will describe the major step taken by government, that is the biosphere reserve. What do you mean by biosphere reserve? Biosphere reserves are the multi-purpose protected areas where plant and animal species, they are protected in the natural habitat. It means like the forest, all the conditions are provided in these areas. And major objective to make such biosphere reserve to preserve the genetic diversity in crucial natural ecosystems. Now there is a list of different biosphere reserves of India. First biosphere reserve of India, that is Nilgiri reserve. Nilgiri, that is situated at the tri-junction of Kerala, Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. Second, that is Nanda Devi in Uttaranchal. Third, Nokrek in Meghalaya. And next, Andaman Nicobar Island, Gulf of Mannar in Tamil Nadu, Manas and Kaziranga, they are in Assam, Sundarban in West Bengal, Simlipal in Odisha. So in the different parts of India, the different biosphere reserves are set up by the government. But first is Nilgiri, second Nanda Devi, third Nokrek. Now, what are the steps taken by our government to protect the flora and fauna? As we discussed, biosphere reserves are set up in the different parts of India where the natural conditions are provided for the better survival of plants and animals. So, 14 biosphere reserves are set up in different parts of India to protect flora and fauna. Financial and technical help is provided by our government to open many botanical gardens. It means for the research work in the plants, botanical gardens are set up by the government, and financial and technical help given to these gardens by our government since 1992. Different projects have been started like Project Tiger, Project Rhino, Project Great Indian Bustard, and many other projects also started to protect our flora and fauna. 89 national park, different wildlife sanctuaries and zoological gardens also set up in our country to protect the plants and animals. Even Wildlife Protection Act was also implemented in 1972 to protect the plants and animals.